Read it from verse 20.
When you see Jerusalem surrounded by armies, then you will know that it will soon be destroyed.
It will soon be
destroyed.
Not that it has been destroyed.
It will soon be
destroyed. Then those who are in Judea must run away to the hills.
People are running now. People are packing from place to place. Because no peace on earth again. Because the power of this place has been shaken. Yes?
Those who are in Judea must run away to the hills.
The way they are running here, even in Nigeria here, in Northern State, even in Jerusalem, people are still running. Before you know, where they nothing that bomb, before you know that the bombs also place. Before you know, the fires also place. Nobody knows where will be the next target. Then people pack from places to places.
Those who are in the city must leave.
Like all those areas, Boko Haram and troubling. You know, fire is coming. Then you will sit down. So you will run from the city and hide.
And those who are out in the country must not go into the city.
If somebody traveled abroad before, he heard that Nigeria is on fire, will he come again?
No.
Already traveled out, then he now heard that, have you heard, your country is on fire, will he pay ticket and come back again? No. He will just remain there. We'll be asking, how far? Is it? It's what Jesus is referring to them. So those who have already gone outside before will not come back to the city. They don't care to know the beauty they have. Life is more costly than buildings. Yes?
For those will be the days of punishment.
He said, because those will be the days of what? Of punishment. If you see the whole country, now, the whole world now is in the days of punishment. Upon all the battle, upon all this peace meeting, world meeting, all of them are holding every day. Is there peace now?
No.
Can help come from anywhere now?
No.
It's a time of what? Of punishment. The one you have who say you will run to come and help you now. You see, have your own battle there. Is that not related to you?
Yes.
He said it will be the time of what? Of punishment. No care is peaceful. No care can say we run to now. Like Nigeria now, where do you think we run to now? Read.
To make all that the scriptures say come true.
So that what is written in the scripture, what is written in the Bible, do what? Come true. That's why you are seeing nothing. Not that God is not seeing what is going on. Read.
How terrible it will be in those days for women who are pregnant and for mothers with little babies. Verse 25. There will be strange things happening to the sun, the moon, and the stars.
The one I was telling you now, the last one that you have seen all this one, the Bible spoke. But the last one now that we are waiting for now is the sun, the moon, and the stars. Oh. What's that one? Apple finished. Already. This is the only one remaining now. This is the last one that is remaining now. So that you know the way you will control yourself now. Because we have only this time. Only this one. Only the sign that will happen in the sun, the moon, and the star. That is the only one remaining. If not, count. All the ones that are written in the Bible already completed. Remain only one. All have happened. Remain the last one.
On earth, whole countries will be in despair, afraid of the roar of the sea and the raging tides.
That is on earth. The trouble of earth will be worse than the one of the sea.
People will faint from fear as they wait for what is coming over the whole earth.
People will faint of fear of what is coming. How will it be tomorrow? Because of that fear, some people will die. If you look at the world now, people that high blood pressure is killing, we can't count them. Read.
For the powers in space will be driven from their courses.
He said, because the space will be shaken.
Then the Son of Man will appear, coming in a cloud with great power and glory.
Then the last one, now that one is the sun and the moon. After that sign, then you will see Jesus Christ will come. We are at the end time now.
When these things begin to happen,
listen, when these things begin to happen,
stand up and raise your heads.
Then if you know you get sense, stand up and do what?
And raise your head. Because your salvation is near.
Because the time we go to heaven is what?
It's near.
When you hear this thing happening, that you should stand up and lift up your face. To where?
To heaven.
To stand and lift up your face into heaven. Not in the physical. Wherever you are, think of home now. Think of home now. There are laborers in those days. When summer is coming, during summer, when they are hiring laborers to clear bushes so that farmers will now plant their crops. Those people they are hiring, there are some we hire half a day, 12 o'clock. There are some we hire 6 to 6. Do you know?
Yes.
When they walk, by those time, there are no wristwatches like this. When they walk, they will look up. Satan, don't go far. It's time to get ready to go home now. Are you hearing me?
Yes.
Traders also doing it. Especially those who are walking in the bush. Fishermen, hunters. When they do, they will look at the time. They know where they came from very far. They will call, ooh, cool. Nokia. Okay. Is that not true? Time up, oh.
Oh, yeah.
Time up, oh. Ekpo, when they are parking. Those traders, even in township, are they not still parking? Before they park, where do they look first? Is it ground they look? Where do they look? They look up. If you want to guess time, not ground you look. So, Jesus said, when you see all this thing happening, stand up and look unto where? Unto heaven. Because your what?
Salvation is near.
Because your what? Your salvation is near. What Jesus is saying now, to look up is to think of God. But to look down is to think of the things of this world. And you will see. When Jesus Christ preach, when you want to conclude, he will say, let those who have ear to hear, let them do what?
Let them hear.
Yeah.